Alright, so I've been playing the game off camera quite a lot of time. Let's harvest my festive planner. I just got one. Oh, harvest. Alright. That's a lot of fruit. You're joking. Oh. Wow, golden egg. That's pretty good. 3 tickets, 7 jelly beans, 1 loaded dice, 4 microconverters, 4 softwax, 1 glitter, 3 magic beans. That's a lot of stuff. A lot of poop. That's a lot of motivating nectar. Anyway, what do we do? Now, what do we do? I guess we can grind. Oh wait, let's do 7-7, the quest. Camera misplacement. Under check, anyone doing? Nope. Let's just dig into his Wolfbear's feast and then find out what to do. Should I do a ladder dice grind? Bruh. Now that's what I call the biggest waste ever. Hope this is worth it. Wait, I got bamboo. Why am I at blue flower? Anyway, McGrind. Once I get out. Now, let's just do this grind here for now. And I'll see you in, I guess, a little bit. Bamboo field cabbage. Wait. This might be an easier way to get hot shots. Nice. Now let's do spot of view. All right. My current goal is to like get 500 tickets so far. I'm pretty low on ideas, guys, now. Guess I'll take a 1 week break once I... not 1 week break. Okay, I'm gonna continue grinding until I get the photon beam. See you in a few days.